So step one, you gotta make sure your battery is intact. Then you flip your little switch thingy down. Then you can. Then you walk over to your object that you're gonna be cutting. Bend it over. Flip your switch down. Make sure it's going full blast before you cut. And that's how you cut a tree with a mini chainsaw.